Back to Resident Evil 7. We did beat the game. We're gonna check out some of these tapes. The band.
What are you doing this?
We're gonna learn a lot more about the backstory.
The pretties my little girl is giving me.
Fantastic. Alright. Give me just a moment here, sorry. I'm just gonna open up the Oh boy, there's quite a few tapes in there. Alright. Open up the chat here, I'm never able to do this at an appropriate time. I need to get better at this. Alright, now we're in. So if you guys want to talk to me, you can talk to me and I will respond. Alright. So we're going to check out Nightmare. Survive until morning using guns, traps, and skills. This isn't going to be easy, is it? Play Nightmare, play Night Terror. View rewards related to Nightmare and Night Terror. Alright, so this episode will focus on Nightmare and Night Terror. If I can beat Nightmare. I don't know how long these episodes are. We'll, figure it out. The escape ends here. Clancy tried his best, but couldn't outrun Jack. Dragged to the basement staircase and thrown inside. Clancy is still gagging on the mold-choked air as Jack slams the door and his escape, saying, "You just sit tight now. I've got some friends I want you to meet." If I were Clancy, I wouldn't take this time to make new friends. Here we go. Nimmer.
Oh, well, where am I?
This is not going to end well.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Survive until dawn. I have no weapons. Wait, use R1 to switch to the skill tab for upgrading your skills and weapon power. Closes up wounds and promotes cell regeneration, partially restores health. Standard power handgun designed mainly for ease of use. Pump action shotgun shots have widespread, they're more effective up close. Ammo, standard handgun ammo, flame round, shotgun shells. I'm gonna fucking do... Ooh. We're gonna get one of those, one of these, some of these, some of those, get the knife. Get a couple more med kits and top it off with more shotgun shells. There we go. All loaded. Pocket knife. Great. All right. Well, that's how this is going to be, huh? Impactors produce steady amounts of scrap. And the clock is ticking now. 5 hours until dawn. Oh shit. This is gonna be like zombies, isn't it? Except I'm really gonna suck. so this thing's just producing scrap. That's fantastic. Are they expecting me to go and explore?
Shit.
Die. Oh, fuck me. I should not have cornered myself. Dude, why are there so many of them? Shotgun shells, please. If this is strictly just time-based, then so be it. But I'm really not enjoying it. Learned something. Okay. I'm learning. Really? Why? Oh, fuck. God, get off. Ah, there's another. Stay down. But I'm learning, so this is good. Mine? Pardon me. Taking up the whole damn hallway. No fucking consideration for everybody else who needs to make way around here. Thank you very much. I don't have a lot of ammo left. Switch to the Glock. What the fuck? Warning, defeat all enemies. What? Oh, shit. I'm running out of ammo. Real fast. I'm too scared to move. Ah, fuck! Okay. Fucking shit. Die.
I'm not dying down here.
Okay, So, I made it an hour. Fuck.
This far.
Keep it together, man. Keep it together. What the fuck was... Oh, that was on the other side of the wall. Yep, it's right here. Is there another trap I can set? Yeah, there had to have been. No. 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 Are we done yet? Thank you. Oh, really? Three shots? Why haven't I been utilizing this? Really? Jack. Oh.
You got what it takes to win, family.
Jack.
It doesn't hurt me more than it hurts you.
Jack. Jack, don't do this to me, man.
It's overboard, Mr.
Cover me, man. Cover me, cover me, cover me.
Are you having fun?
No, yet? I'm not having fun, Jack. No, 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 no. We're not having fun here. All components have stopped.
Waste of bullets, boy.
Come on, come on. Why have you stopped? Please keep going.
I told you.
Nope. Whoa. Please don't.
Don't piss me off.
Don't piss me off. Yeah. Well, I apparently am not good at giving warnings. Yep.
I'm gonna squash you. I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
I have a sneaking suspicion that he took 6 shotgun shells to the face. This Glock's not doing nothing. Not what I wanted.
Hope Marguerite didn't hit it.
Okay. Okay. All right. I get it. You don't like me. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Where the hell?
Grenade. Why? Why is this not doing anything? I know. Get out of the corner. Come on. What does it take to kill this guy? He's a happy redneck down there. Stop. I don't know. I don't. Wait, dude, all I had to do was last? All I had to do was wait? I could have saved some bullets, man. They don't tell you anything in this. It's just like, waste all your ammunition. See what happens. See what happens. The compactor's restarted. That's great. Do that. So now I need to buy all the ammo and everything. Wait, corrosive straw dissolves certain metals. I don't want to. I haven't found anything that requires the corrosive material yet. But I do know I need shotgun shells. A couple more rounds of handgun ammo won't hurt, and some flamer rounds. Be brave or stupid. Surprising how. Oh, that would use the corrosive. Okay, so I can unlock that door if I buy that. Please, do I
have enough? Fuck are all these things coming from?
Fucker, what things? What are we talking about? You're seeing something I'm not seeing. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's a thing, alright. Oh, that's a thing too. Point blank with a shotgun shell. That works. That's not working. I spoke too soon. Yep. Okay, hi. Hello. I don't need hugs right now. Thank you, though. Didn't need that. Did not need that. Please. Give me something. Stay out of my room. Down to this again. At some point, this has got to do something. No longer afford. Hi. I thought we were done here. Come on. He shoots so fucking slow. Well, one bullet in the shoulder did it. Okay. Yeah, the 4 shells to the head didn't do anything, but the one bullet in the shoulder. Did I take his armor? Okay. I didn't expect him to run. Well, you shoot his head off if he can't bite you. Nah, I'm not interested right now. Thank you. That's not gonna stop me, is it? Hi. Let me reload real quick. I'll deal with you in just a second. You. No. never ending. It never ends, this shit. Warning, defeat all enemies. Still not enough scrap. All compactors will stop in 40 seconds. Okay, you're good. I hope, anyway. I don't like those sounds. I don't like the sounds. Please let this go somewhere. Yeah, I got cornered in the alley. Jesus Christ. Are they going to make me restart from, like, midnight? Because I have to last till 5 a.m. and I made it to, like, 2. I know, buddy. I don't like it either. I get rewards. Nerve gas traps, machine gun sets, and starting. Yeah, waste 3 hours of time. This looks like it's gonna be one of those fucking try again. Well, yeah, I guess I kind of have to, don't I? I don't have much of another option. We already beat the game. Yeah, this is the DLC stuff. This is like, your workbench is your lifeline. I've learned that when it stopped working halfway through. Delayed information there. Remember to upgrade your weapon. If you upgrade your weapon, you can defeat enemies faster. Save ammunition while you're at it. Oh, okay, I was still reading, but that's cool.
Oh, well, where am I?
We're still in the same shitty basement we were about 5 minutes ago.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
That's the same reaction I have right now restarting this. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, let's see. The traps are already kind of like set. You have to go find the traps. But this is new. I didn't have a machine gun last time. I'm gonna go ahead and procure one of those. Sounds useful. And probably ammo for it. For all of it. Also handy. Okay. We'll get the knife because it's a knife. And knives are always useful when you need it, I suppose. Are we all loaded in? Ooh. P90. Alright. Yeah, I can work with this. That. Kind of. It's like the sidearm version of it, I suppose. It's like a submachine gun variant. Well, I mean, you don't want to be stuck in a musty room, at least. Yeah, I need some decent airflow. And let the clock counter begin. Let's start with some of these traps, at least. Okay, well, you know, 5 hours. That's fantastic. Can I see the screen now? Because I'm in a hallway. Not enough scrap. Alright. Apparently I don't have any, like, chicken wire. I'd imagine that's all that required. There. Now I have some scrap. Can we just... Thank you! That doesn't completely cover me, but it covers enough to give me a buffering.
Shit!
Shit. Lay down. Just go ahead and... That'll do it. Most grab. Hey, whoa. I thought you blew up. What the hell? Stop moving. Whatever it is that you're doing there. I heard an explosion down here. Yeah, he ate it. Okay. Dude, stop moving. Why are you still moving? Yeah, why are you a thing? Stop being a thing. Okay, well, I'd like to have a little turret on my side, I suppose. Whoa, don't shoot me. I guess that is the downside of an automated weapon. It doesn't rightly know what's friendly and what's not. You shoot the thing behind me. Oh, I like it. That's cool. That turret's handling business down there. Can we do? I should save up for that corrosive thing because I know where it goes now. I know what it goes to now. The story is really compelling and it's actually pretty spooky. Whoa! Alright, I guess my little turret buddy ran out of juice. Yeah, I need 500 scrap. Really? Stop that. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna argue. If you died from one bullet, then that's cool by me. Now we just need 1,000 more scrap. Unlock that. Hello. Did I invite you? I would think not. Stop that. Shotgun pistol. Yeah, I may grab a couple more handgun bullets here. Wait, spray and pray. There's a party going on, right? That was a waste of ammo, but it was worth it. Maybe not in the long run. It was worth it in the moment, not the long run. And we got 200 scrap back, so. Down. I will shank you. Okay, he's good. I don't think so. I'm not about that life. I don't know what the fuck that is. Not having that. Okay, hi. Where the hell did you even come from? I came out of nowhere. Oh my god. Okay, 5 more shotgun shells. Yes, thank you. No. Stop that. Stop that. Hey, 1 a.m.
I'm not dying down here.
I'm not dying down here. That was 1 a.m. Yeah, I know. Yeah, just gotta do that a couple more times. You know. But it's okay, because he's not dying down here. Self-proclaimed. Yeah, yeah, maybe not. Install a nerve gas trap. Oh, dude, second compactor? Okay. No, but the compactor's decent enough, anyway.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
I mean, it would be handy if I could. If you're gonna come in and stay, at least abide by my rules and die. Yeah, please wipe your feet on the rug beforehand. I'm trying to keep it clean. It's not there yet, but I'm trying, alright? I would appreciate a little cooperation. Can I upgrade this? I would really like to. Pump action. You already have this. I understand. Oh. Yeah, that might work, right? There's upgrades. Health upgrade. Increase your maximum health. Recover 50% more health when you use a recovery item. Let you mod the handgun for 60% more firepower. Sounds like a winner at 500. Just... Oh, let's go visit the scrap machine over here. Let's see what this got going on over here. Hey, man, what do you got? 100? That looks like a new pistol to me. Hi! Not right now. I'm a little busy. I will deal with you in a matter of moments. Handgun. Wow, that increased handgun really did something, didn't it? As I'm staring at two guys in my face. No, you stop that. Please do not put me in the corner. I don't like corners. Corners are scary. Hello. Dude, the party train doesn't stop. Shielding yourself from. Blinded by the light. I know, like that. That's the most important weapon I have. Is a little shank, a little shiv. Wait, can we open? I'm sorry. If I was in this situation, I'd be looking through everything if I could. Let me watch some nerves and gas trap slow them down. Okay, that'll come in handy. I'm not gonna let anybody kind of walk on that yet. What? Hi. I'd rather not. Not yet. He's like all happy, comes around the corner. Sup, man? No. Jack be nimble. Jack be quick. Jack's got a fucking shovel he's gonna beat my head in with.
This'll hurt me more than it hurts you.
Beat the jumbo, Jack. I already have one. Thank you.
I found
you! Ah, Jack! Excuse me. I'm gonna let you just kind of do your thing. I'm gonna do my thing. We'll regroup.
I told you.
Not right now! Oh, didn't want to regroup at this exact moment, Jack. Fucking dick. Ah! Happy red man. Whoa, okay, he's busting ass, man. Okay, he's quick. Hey! That's my finger. That's my trigger finger. Keep your filthy
nails. Are you having fun yet?
Not really, but you know, I guess the night's still young, I suppose.
I got the gift running off through me.
Boy, there's something wrong with that statement running through a basement with another man. Take this moment to fix my busted ass hand.
Fine,
do whatever you want. Wait, can I hide from Jack?
The way out, you know.
Just the shitting. He's not coming in here. I heard him walk away from my directional.
I'm gonna do what they say. Once family,
oh, he's here. There he is. Howdy, howdy,
I'm
howdy, howdy.
I'm on to you.
You're on the bullets. Okay, well, it's been real fun. I'm gonna go this way.
Come on! Come on!
One for good measure. I know, it's a real shame I don't have more of those.
It's over, boy!
Yeesh. What's in this direction? I would like to know. Fuck you. I'm good. Thank you, though, man. This is a very generous offer. I will respectfully decline. There's another area here. My assumption is there's probably another... costs like 1500 to get that corrosive shit. But even still, this is a long run for some metal when my two machines are side by side, you know? This seems a little unnecessary to come this direction. Although I wonder if I could utilize the rest of the house. But, I mean, can't I? Are I not? I'm trying to match your intellectual language here, man. Language barrier. Okay. I'm a big guy, alright, but there's no need to go that way. I can duck under it.
This is all too fun.
He's in the hallway back there. Last time I did this, all I had to do was wait, apparently. Well, that was rude. I'm having a conversation here, man.
Where the hell you think you're going to,
are you watching? Not watching? Hell, man. Oh, Jack! Jack, 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 Jack.
I've been waiting on you, man. I'm still here.
Oh, that's going to bite me in the ass, but that's just funny right there. Well, he's already taken, like, an entire clip of my shotgun, and it's not doing much for that either.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Squash you like a bug.
Oh, I was so worried about you.
Shoot him in the dick, not stop him, guys. Actually, man, I'm just gonna scoot on by here.
Sorry, boy. You all right?
Are you? It doesn't seem like you're all that sorry right now. Yeah. Apparently we can't go upstairs because the upstairs is boarded up. Every day the same thing. Oh, hey, wait. What was this? This looks like another problem. Pardon me. Woo-hoo! This is a good old southern time here. If this is how Louisiana parties, I don't want to go.
Are you having fun?
I thank you for your concern of whether or not I'm having fun. I'll be honest. I've had better time. I just saw a bomb I could utilize.
Come on! Come on!
I'm trying to figure that out too. Boy, I wish I knew that answer. Hi, Jack. What's up, man? Can we not do this right now?
You got yourself a boo-boo.
This dude's having a blast, man. No pun intended. How the fuck? Okay. You're an asshole, Jack.
I got the gift for the doll.
There's a chance you're an asshole. Dude, like, my face! This is UFC time now, I guess.
Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
Away?
When is this gonna be over?
I wish I knew that answer too. Three more fucking rounds of this shit. Are we there yet? Okay, I'm gonna just get the grenade launcher now. I lied. I'm gonna get an upgraded shotgun. Alright. Dude, it's a good afternoon. Oh my god. That's how you know you're having a good time, when there's a naked man chasing you with a pipe. How else would you spend your weekends? Oh lord.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
I'm just gonna get my scrap and get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck just happened. Get the fuck out of here. Huh? They already gave me a hug earlier, and I'm just not a hugging guy, I guess. I didn't feel it. Wasn't feeling it. We're dead. Dead. I'm just making rounds for scrap right at this moment. That beat though, man. Now I know the path that I gotta run just to get everything I need. Hey man, you're blocking my path. I'm trying to get around. And you're making this difficult. I can't have that. Kudos to anybody who gets that reference. Give me the scrap. Well, now I know how to get scrap, and that's a very handy tool, I suppose. I haven't run into that many enemies in this I say that and I turn the corner and there's fucking two of them. Of a waste, but I have plenty of scrap now. So let's have us a gander at what we can accomplish now. Handgun upgrade, 140% more firepower. At some point, I would imagine that would be like the best thing in the world. Right. So this pistol has 140% more firepower. All compactors will be shut down in about 40 seconds. I want to make my last run. This compactor over here before it shuts down. Oh, fuck. Yeah, man. Got him. Works for me.
Okay, I want to go home.
Don't we all? Don't we all? Well, I've lasted one extra night from where I was last time. Where are we at? 48 minutes? Let's see if I can't beat this game here. I could use some of the medical stuff. My level's maxed on the pistol, but I need more ammo. Damn it, what a waste.
What is up with this fucking house?
I'm gonna activate this thing in a second. What is up with this fucking house? Oh, goddamn. There's two of them. Outnumbered. Ah! It startled the fucking living bejesus out of me. I just, like, turned around and then all of a sudden get slapped by three of them. Getting a good dicking from these monsters, man, I swear to God. I need to make another run back to the machine for scraps. Cover me, little buddy. Cover me. He's the real MVP, is that little robot, man. Thank you. Jesus. God can't help me now. I've lost my little buddy. Huh? I know. That's what it feels like. I probably could use some more of the machine gun ammo. Definitely need more of this. And, two clips with the shotgun. Five clips with the pistol. And 2.5 clips with the sub. Yeah, it's kind of like zombies in a way from Call of Duty. Feels like it anyway. Except the wiggle monsters are hard to shoot. Huh? What am I doing? I'm like standing here. Grab it. Let's go get some of that scrap. Ah! Hello! Goodbye. Move now. Whatever your name is, dude, you need to start hauling more ass than this. Hauling enough ass. Show a little more hustle there, bruh. Bruh. I like froze there for a minute. Sorry. Up in here. What we got going on here? 200. You. This is gonna hurt a lot, and I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna listen to you. I'm not gonna listen to you. I can get out of here. You're cornering me. Holy shit, I lived through that. Mm-hmm.
morning.
One more round. All I have to do is last till 5 a.m. I have to get through this last round. 1 hour left of this shit. Damn, son. Damn, Daniel. All right. We're doing it. But I need ammo. Lord help me. Okay. Damn. Yoink. Yeah, I can't quite, but the health upgrade, yes, please. So we're gonna take this.
When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
Dude, didn't he sound like what's his name, Jonah Hill? Fucking, I'm Jonah Hill, man. When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking. Yeah, it explains a lot, actually. Jimmy from fucking GTA 5. There's a jumper that jumped around the corner here. What are you doing, man? Yep. Okay, I'm dying. Holy shit, I got bum rushed. Oh my god, what the hell? I literally just like, I ran in the room, grabbed the scrap, turned around, and I just got cornered and jumped. Fuck me. Good lord. Ah. First med, level 3 burner. Oh, I can get a burner now. Adrenaline becomes available for crafting them. Flammable drums available in the stages. Okay. Well, damn. Alright, well, I guess I'm going to call this one here, guys, and we'll pick this up again. Hopefully I can beat it next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure you leave a thumbs up in the comment section below and tell me your thoughts. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.